can get with this, so you can get with that. You can get with this, so you can get with that. Girl, put it on my counter. Yes, I am, girl. Okay, salt and pepper shakers. I got some for you. I thought they was pretty cool. I mean, let's start off with these little teapots. Both of them were 69 cents a piece. Black and white. Salt and pepper, salt and pepper, salt, pepper, salt, pepper, salt, pepper, salt, pepper. I thought they was cool because they got the hand-painted flowers on there. It's beautiful. I like that. I like them. Then I got some bell pepper, 99 cent, $2 for the bell pepper. I thought that was cute. This will look good in my kitchen though. The green, yes it will, girl, but I'm not keeping them. And then I got some salt peppers from New York City. They were 69 cent a piece. They all different. Why? I don't know. 69 cent. They all should have been 69 cent. New York City. I thought them was pretty cool. I got these little pink bears from Japan. They got Japan stamped on the back. 69 cent. Got the salt and the pepper. Let me look at the bottom of this one. This one's missing its cork. But this one still got it. And I knew I should have ordered some plastic corks because this one got a plastic one in there. I don't know if it came with a regular cork. And it just got a couple little scuff marks, but that's cool. Clean these mugs is dirty as hell. So you have to clean them up. Did I tell you how much? 69 cent a piece for those. Then I get these like bamboo ones. Say MGM. The Islanders. Designed by Hickok or whatever. They said made in Japan though. 99 cent a piece. They got the Japan sticker on there. Yeah, y'all can kind of see it. So yeah. And they got their corks in them. It say 1960. These is nice. Salt and pepper. Y'all see the tops is different. I like them. Them is freaking ain't cool, dude. And then I got the hot dog on the bun. Or a hot sausage with the mustard on the bun. And this one was $1.99. They know they was jerks for that. Why y'all charging so much? $1.99. And I had to get it because it was cute and kind of unique. So yeah. Next I got the toaster with the two pieces of toast, salt and pepper. And this one was $1.99 too. Okay, this is $1.99, but it's three pieces, so that kind of makes sense. But this right here should have been 99 cents. But okay, girl. Okay, now I got the dogs. Say Commodore Japan. I don't know if y'all gonna be able to see that. But yeah, they were both 99 cent. Made in Japan, because I see a Japan on there under the other sticker. That one got the cork. This one got the cork, say Japan. They both was 99 cent a piece. I thought them was cool. They both got the S and the P on there. Salt and pepper. That was tight. I couldn't leave you. Then I got the telephone. The rotary. Y'all remember this? They both got the little hose. The salt, the pepper. And it was 99 cents. And then $1.99. Which I don't know why they did it like that. They say Cook's Club quality and design. But yeah. Telephone. Thought was really cute. Okay, and then I got this is I'ma say Japanese. This Japanese? Oriental. And they are missing their quartz, but they were 69 cents a piece, and they just look like that, man and a woman, but they're missing their quartz, but they do got the holes at the top. I don't know who gonna, these could just be figurines, because I'm gonna put some salt and pepper in there, but I thought they was kind of unique, so I grabbed them. Okay, now I got the frog, the wizard, and the frog. Both 99 cents. Got the cork. Somebody's antique booth or something went out of what am I trying to say? They must have just been giving it all away because the Goodwill got them all, or somebody was a collector and they was just getting rid of all their stuff and set away with it, or someone passed away. But yeah, I got those. I thought those was kind of cute. The wizard lovers. And then I got the pigs. And the pigs were 99 cents, both of them. And then this little thing right here was not, the holder was 99 cents. And this is the Delft Blue. Got the cork. Got the cork. You could just tell this mug was just sitting because it is dirty. Hand painted Delft Blue. And that was 99 cents. I couldn't leave that behind. I had to try that out and see if somebody wants that. And pigs are cute. They're desirable. Okay. Then I have... Yeah, I'm nosing. I have Winnie the Pooh and Eeyore. And these are not dishwasher safe. It says Disney China, and it appears to have their quartz. Yes, they have their quartz. They both was 99 cents a piece. I figured no chips, no cracks nowhere. I figured I'd get out of world. It couldn't hurt. Then I got this Coca-Cola stand. And y'all, the writing is so little. I'm going to try to see. 1993 salt and pepper shaker.
How do you bend the thing down to clean?
Hold on, yeah. And I am back, just like that. Like I was saying. Okay, Jesus. I'm sorry. I got this Coca-Cola salt and pepper stand. And the only thing that is wrong, besides it being dirty, and you know, this color, just cuz, this one missing a little handle, because this one has it on there. One salt, one pepper, whatever one you want, I guess. I have no idea how you put it in here. Oh, that would make sense, wouldn't it? At the bottom, opens like that. You put your stuff in there. Okay. Jesus. They never been used. They just been for decoration. So yeah, got that. I thought that was real cute though. Each piece was 99 cents. Except for this. So $2. Then I get this. Coca-Cola salt and peppers. They got the metal quartz. Enjoy Coca-Cola. One salt, one pepper. This one got the three holes at top. This one got the one hole. So yeah, they both were 69 cents a piece. I just took that off of there. I already put the other one on the pile that I got of stickers. So I thought that was pretty cute. Then I got these salt and pepper shakers for all the Sunday ice cream lovers. And I don't know which one's salt, which one's pepper. I guess this is salt and this is pepper because this is brown. This is lighter. So strawberry chocolate. And it looks, it's 99 cents a piece. I thought they both got their quartz. They're really cute. Really cute. Nice malts, sundaes, whatever, what have you. One more salt and pepper and a figurine. And I got this salt and pepper. It's the cow with her, what's them called? Her, what's her nipples called? What they call? Oars? What is her nipples called? I know what they call. Whatever. But it's the salt and pepper. Then I get, it said hand painted Delft TSBLAUW. But pepper. And she's the salt. And they both, the cork is up under that sticker, and it's got the cork on this side. And they was both, this one was $1.99, and this was 69 cents. So $2.69 for that. I thought that was cute. I couldn't leave that. I could not leave that. One more item, you guys, for this long video. I got this kitty cat. I had to get the Innocent Bank. I want to say it's made like this is paper mache, chalkware, something, but it's our own import, Japan. That's what it's saying. It got the rubber cork. It was $1.99, yeah. It got a rubber cork. Somebody was trying to sell it for 25 cents, as y'all can see, but Goodwill put $1.99 on it. Our own import, I don't know what that means or whatever, but it's a cute little kitty cat bank, and I couldn't let it stay there, because it seemed like it was going to have some more good stuff come out at the Goodwill, but I couldn't stay around, you know, to see, because I wanted more, you know, glass items, because I'm really getting into that, and milk glass, and yeah, I got a thing and you know, old compacts and old makeup stuff and vanity trays and stuff like that. I think I like that. And my mood is good today, y'all. It's good. Y'all see my chakras? Chakra bracelet. I will be saging my house later. But you guys, I had a good time at the Goodwill today. I think I found some good stuff. Hopefully all this sells. I'm not looking for a high price because I didn't pay a high price for nothing. But I would like to make a little bit of change. You know what I mean? Something to make it more than jingle. It can fold. You know? Let it fold. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video. Comment what you like the most. And yeah. It's your girl Coco. Peace. Thank you.